This looks just like the place where Mom and Dad were buried. What? I knew it was you, Colette. My, how you've grown. How do you know my name? Who are you? Well, it's understandable that you don't remember. We're so young. Colette? Don't you remember? When you were a little boy? When you had bad dreams, I would sing you lullabies until you went to sleep? It can't be. Mommy? Pulot. Pire. Listen, Pire, this is... Watch out!
You make me sick. But when you change your shape to fool your victims, it makes me sick. Who are you? I'm nobody special. But if you really must know. The name's Croix. Croix Raoul. I'm a freelance demon hunter. I'm working for the Church of the Divine Mother at the moment. The boyfriend of one of your victims hired me. Now, be a good little demon and let me kill you.
Wait!
What? You don't know how to give up gracefully, do you?
You said the Church of the Divine Mother. Right? I'm one of their members.
Is that right?
Yes. We're practically brothers. Cut me some slack. You can let me off this time, right?
Sorry. No can do.
I see. In that case...
I can tell you're trying to read my past, to take the form of someone I loved. I'm on to you. But... unfortunately for you, I have no memory of my past. Now then, it's time for you to say goodbye.
Colette!
Stop it. You'll never make it to heaven like this.
Don't make me laugh.
Colette!
You know that boy?
I'm his sister.
I see. In that case, please allow me to help. But I get to keep 70% of the reward. You guys get 30%.
I don't care about any reward! We've got to help Colette!
I may not look it, but I like to keep things businesslike. We've got to...
What's wrong?
Yes. This is the first time we've met, isn't it?
Yes. So?
No. Never mind. Let's go take care of that demon.